I want you to meet Gizmo, 418-8172. Gizmo is a year and a half old Lhasa Apso male who was turned into the Baldwin Park shelter on September 15th because he has a fairly large tumor on his belly. We don't know what it is. It hasn't been biopsied yet, but somebody's going to need to look at it. He's very, very friendly. He weighs about 10 pounds. He gets along great with other dogs. He's good with people. He'll make a great pet. He just needs some medical attention, and we hope somebody comes and gets him and gives him the love that he needs and medical care, because we're hoping that he's going to be fine.